Question five, how did you attract or address your audience?
So firstly, obviously through our target research, we listened to the feedback and then tried to tailor our film to their specification. For example, when we asked the question what they thought was the most effective thing about a film, a scary film actually, they said that it was the sound, so we tried to make this our priority. We included many diegetic and non-diegetic sounds. For instance, we took a very long time getting our music, didn't we?
Well, to pick it was the hardest part.
And then, obviously, we had added sound effects on top of that, like bangs and screams and things like
footsteps.
Footsteps as well, yeah. So we really did try to tailor this to our audience's feedback.
Make it as professional as we possibly could.
Yeah, exactly. Also, obviously, with our deconstructions, we sort of picked ones that we thought our target audience would watch that were like a similar, aimed at similar audiences to ours. So with this, it was good because we could try and, you know, pick up things from them. So I thought that with the main character, he was like he attracted the audience. He was their sort of, our target audience's sort of age. He was attractive and sort of a desirable character that they could like relate to and sort of want to watch on the screen.
He seems like his fashion, dress and his overall appearance is something that audience, the teenage market, really desire.
He's like modern and like fashionable and current.
Most definitely. Also, film companies use many different aspects to build up a buzz for a film. This includes new media and old media. So for instance, old media, posters, magazine adverts, newspaper adverts, and new media, so social networking, television adverts, teaser trailers, this sort of thing. We created a poster for our film, which we thought was quite simple, but would definitely draw people in because it's got a very sinister undertone to
it. Effective.
Most definitely.
And then we thought, obviously, we could do like a teaser trailer nearer the time of release to sort of like tease people in and etc.
It'd be a really good build-up of if we release different trailers at different times, different lengths. Keeping things back from the audience till right at the last minute would really pull people in and really make them desire to watch the film.
Definitely, yeah. And I think our research really helped to attract our audience and like target them.
I think without research we would have been quite clueless as to where to aim our film.